an apple preacher stuff again. Hey, baby, have you ever talked to a preacher before? This how it go, baby. Check me out.
Right now, I would choose Nick Cannon. I told him that I would want him to play my role because I see him as being the next Will Smith or the next Denzel. First of all, you definitely got to go get this book right here. This is a book that I wrote for you. You can be anything that you want to be, but you got to put your mind to it. And once you put your mind to it, you got to take the steps and the actions to make sure that those goals are accomplished. A lot of people, they sit back, they wish and hope, but they never put any action in. They say poverty is ruthless. If you sit at home on the couch, poverty will come in and take over.
She's a